And this is the true story. That took place, about 70 years ago, on the Lower East Side of New York City, home to the famous, poor, but happy and friendly Yiddish peddlers.
Apples! Apples! They will last you a lifetime! Get your teeth sharpened and beach right of your apple!
Copper pots and pans for sale! They will last you a lifetime! Get your knife sharpened when you buy a pot or pan!
Hey, that's a good salesman! Apples! Apples! They will last you a lifetime!
Most of his pretzels throughout the day.
Thank you.
Shiva Bachman, that's who really deserved the Chanukah tree.
Now, I would save up money for a donut.
really not the end of the story. It turns out that the safe of the buffer accepted as a gift of thanks from the Pretzel Man was quite valuable. It also turns out that in the real story, the Pretzel Man was really the Pretzel Lady, known to many as Mrs. Weber. Well, they sold that safe and gave the money to the Pretzel Lady. Now she was able to move to a different apartment which had heat. And she was proud to have Buffer as her shop as guests. A year later, her only son was learning her to stroll back to New York and start a family of his own. Mrs. Weber no longer sold pretzels, but always remained a close friend with the Tiferes Yushalayim and the Tosh Hashiva, or Moshe Feinstein's, that's all. Her grandchildren grew up to appreciate the true meaning of Abba's Yisrael. In fact, her grandson, Herschel Weber, went on to start the first Atzal in Williamsburg over 50 years ago. What will you do today to give chizuk to another Yid?